Welcome back.
Hello.
Look at me. Stay there and look at me.
What?
What?
Nothing.
Bread. What is so hilarious?
Bread. Okay, so are we gonna mine up? Are we gonna mine up and get the fuck out of here?
I don't care, sure.
Because my inventory is full.
I found water.
Yeah, this is where we come up here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can just mine up, I don't care.
Okay, do you have that crafting bench on you?
Yeah.
I need to make a pickaxe.
Oh my god, I can't see shit.
Yeah, it's silly, but yeah.
I'm going to have to turn my gamma up all the way. Or my brightness up. I still can't see anything.
All you gotta do is count to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, mine works just fine. I can see everything.
I don't know where to go.
I've made it to the surface.
Nice.
Oh, hey, and it's right near our village, too. Perfect.
Dope.
So, I think we should figure out where we're gonna make our home.
Okay.
So we don't live in a ravine.
Oh shit, yeah. I found our crafting table and furnishes and shit.
Yeah. I see you.
Shit, I need more coal.
I have a shit ton. Here,
put some in there.
Take a whole stack.
Thanks. I have so much iron, it's ridiculous.
Same. And I have so much coal.
I use all my coal.
Yeah, we should
Why?
Why do you emerge from the depths of the cave? We have torches in here for a reason.
Also daytime.
Yeah. Daytime. How dare you? Okay, yeah, we should definitely figure out where our home should be. Out from this cave.
Why don't we just live in the cave?
Because we have to be coming up and down the ravine all the time.
Yeah.
And besides, we have this whole cave system in here anyways, so We know we have caves, at least, to come back to. I just want a house.
Okay.
So does that mean I can grab the beds so we can make a house?
Sure. Yeah.
Look for areas to make a house. Well, here, actually, you take one.
Okay.
And we will figure out where to live.
Sounds gooch.
Let's adventure upwards. And find an area to live. Wait, should we bring on that wood?
Yeah, I can get it. I just fell anyways.
I saw that. Yeah, should bring on that wood so we can have, the materials to make a house. I feel like we should build it a little bit away from the village so the villagers don't despawn. Because they do that if you're around the village for too long.
Hmm.
In fact, I don't see any roaming.
God. I see one.
Oh, okay. Alright, so let's find out where we should live. Should we live
underwater?
Should we live in the dark forest or like a regular forest or the spruce forest?
Okay.
Where should we live?
Mushroom.
The dark forest?
By the mushroom. Oh shit, did I bring my bones? Yes, I did. I'm gonna tame this puppy.
Or we can live in the snowy mountains.
Yay!
Best friends forever. Where do you want to live?
I don't know, that's my puppy.
Cow!
Where do you want to live? He says over by the big mushroom. Mushroom. End its life.
Yeah.
They run so fast.
Why are you attacking me? Josiah, you hit me on accident. Tame your dog.
I did?
Yes, he was attacking me.
That's silly. Hey, I found another big mushroom.
Well, if you accidentally hit me, he's gonna attack me.
This is like Mushroom City over here.
Yeah.
Holy shit, I see even more mushrooms.
Okay, don't focus on the mushrooms, okay?
That's all that matters is the mushrooms.
This whole area has mushrooms, dude.
I see that. Crazy.
We need to find a place to live.
Why is this octopus out of water?
I don't know. We need to find a place to live.
It's dying.
We need to find a place to live.
I have ink.
Where did you go?
Underwater. I'm fishing with a sword. I'm drowning.
I don't know, where are you?
A place.
I see you.
I don't see you. Hey, where's my puppy?
You left him sitting down. He's gonna follow you.
I'm aware of that. I'm going to find him.
You have lost him.
I would be so sad. Let's find him. Where is he? Okay, so I went to the big mushroom. He's over here.
I went to the big mushroom.
Gotta be in this area.
Oh, I see him.
How you doing? Good, and he's not attacking yet.
Okay, I need to figure out where we're gonna live.
Pull it right here.
No. Well, the sun's going down. We gotta hurry and find a spot.
I said let's just build it right here.
No.
Right over here. It's already all flattened out.
No, this is a tiny area.
So?
It's all hilly.
Well then, right over here across the stream. That looks better. Come, puppy.
Ooh, there's a little cave down there.
I see that.
Oh yeah, this is tons better. We should sleep, though. Mobs are spawning.
I found a cave.
There are monsters nearby. It's not letting me sleep. Oh, now it is. Lay your bed by me.
Ah, I'm being attacked. Don't kill my puppy.
Do you need me to save you?
Possibly. There's 1,000 zombies. This is ridiculous.
I'm here.
Help me and my puppy. I'm gonna die. I'm literally gonna die. This is so fucking stupid. Why are there so many? No!
What?
My dog died.
Well, yeah. Okay, I put torches down. You should come and get your stuff before I pick it all up.
I don't know where.
Hello, Skeletor.
I have literally no idea where you are.
I killed the Skeletor.
I don't know where to go.
Okay, I'm going to make a tall tower.
I'm coming, I found it.
You did?
I found the big mushroom at least, so I know where to go from there.
Okay, if you say so. Or, you know, if you see the lava spewing out of the mountain, the side of the mountain,
head towards that direction. Yeah, I know.
Head towards that direction.
God, there are so many fucking zombies. It's ridiculous.
Ooh, that's a creeper. Charge. 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 Killed it.
Where's my shit? Oh, not. Oh, yeah, it is here. Okay.
Yeah.
You part of the cave we were in earlier?
That is another creeper. Come on! Come on! You wanna tussle? Hi-ya! You wanna tussle? Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Get him. Get
him. Oh, there's a zombor. Do you wanna tussle? I am just demolishing all these mobs.
Noise.
So
I guess. I just lay my bed down.
Yeah, just lay your bed down.
Are you sure we're not gonna die?
Oh my god, Josiah. Ooh, that is bright. Alright.
It's already a fucking skeleton.
Okay, yeah. Burn! Oh, you landed in the water. I'm not gonna burn anymore. Okay, this is perfect. Now, I already have a crafting bench from earlier. I have one chest, so we can fill up this chest and go back and grab our other shit.
Maybe I don't want it.
Well, we're gonna have to.
No. Yeah, it will.
Follow
right. Yourself, chief.
So. This is home. Yes?
Sure.
We got a water source right here, which is perfect.
Okay. Did you go back already?
No, look behind you.
Yeah.
I built a pillar with a torch on top so you can see it. I see the village. I know where to go.
Okay, but I don't.
Go this way.
Okay, hold on a second.
I see another puppy along the way if you want to get some grab bones.
I do. I very much want to do that.
Well, hurry up before he despawns. Oh, I lost him. Oh, no, he's in the water. Hurry up.
I'm coming, just hold on.
He just shook the water off himself. That's so cute.
Are you? Oh, shit. Yay, puppy! Stay there, little puppy. I'm coming. I'm coming to tame you. Bark, bark.
Are you ready?
Yep.
This way. Let's hurry and grab our items. Hello, iron golem. Where's the water? There's the water. Okay, let's see. Let's just fill up our inventory with anything and everything that we can.
Okay. How do you, like, make it go straight to your inventory?
It's like shift and a mouse button, but it's weird. Yep. It doesn't work all the time.
I got it.
I don't know how you're able to do it so fast. It doesn't work for me.
Works for me.
Works every now and then.
You get everything?
Yeah.
Can I get these?
Oh, your dog. Okay. Now we can leave this area and start a home.
And scooch.
Okay, I do recall where home is. I am running towards home. see the pillar I made.
I also do. It's enormous.
It's perfect. That's why I made it so tall. And there's one torch on top of it in case we get lost at nighttime. Woundiva. Alright. Let's put these two chests together. Whoops. There we go. Now, put items away.
How big should our house be?
I don't know. I want to clear up some of this dirt first so we can have more flat space around here. And cover up some of these caves. There's a lot of cave holes around here, too. It's quite annoying. Doesn't even lead anything, so we can fill this one up.
Okay.
Let me see. Whole fucking cave right here. That's awesome. It ruins my plan. Wait, so that's okay.
I'm gonna trap you.
Stop. Not that.
Already happening.
No, don't cover this up. It's a whole cave down here.
I'm not covering the whole thing.
I know, but if we don't light it up, Josiah, mobs are gonna spawn in there and we're not gonna be able to sleep. We have to light it up or make it our basement.
Yeah, we can just make it our basement.
Okay, well, we still have to light it up.
Okay, I'll be there.
It's dark as fuck down here. And there are mobs. It's a whole ass cave system down here. Like, it leads to a whole big ass thing.
There are so many fucking caves, oh my god.
Jesus, okay. And it's nighttime again already. Perfect. Sleep! Before mobs come.
Sunset is pretty.
Jesus. Okay. Not too bad, not too shabby. Hey, my thing is doing the thing it was doing for you. Can you come over here and fix it? Giuseppe.
What?
Why weren't you answering me?
I was turning the air on.
Oh my god. My game is doing the weird, like, little laggy thing. Can you come over here and fix it?
Like mine was?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Doing the weird laggy thing like how yours was in the beginning. That. Beautiful. Tanks. All right. So, how should we build our home?
You.
Our home.
IDC.
Could you not? Please. Josiah.
I'm not trapping you in all the way. I'm just filling it in.
dog is in here.
I guess I didn't need to do that. Out of the way, dog. I mean, that's good.
Do you have more dirt?
No, I'm all out. I'm just gonna live underwater.
Okay. Have fun with that.
I will.
dog is gonna attack me, you dummy!
Oh. I'm sorry.
Stop! What the hell?
No!
You don't stop him, I'm gonna kill him.
There. Why is he so angry?
Cause.
I'll give him a bone. Make him happy. I don't know what his deal is. Why are you so mad?
He wants to kill me. He can't.
Okay, now he's happy again. Bit him. Or maybe not, I thought so. I'm sorry. No, I just... There. I don't know what the fuck to do. It's so stupid. We should slap.
Yes.
I wanna watch the sunset first.
If you press C, you can look up close to it.
Whoa. So pretty.
Are you sleeping?
Maybe.
No, you're not. I don't see you in the bed. Now I see you in the bed.
Okay, no attacking. Go attack these guys. Two creepers, that's great.
Oh my god, you suck at killing creepers. I just saw all of that.
It was lagging, it wasn't my fault.
Oh my god.
Why are you filling it in like that? It's still on the top.
No, because a mob spawn. If you leave at least a 2-fish block, you know, that's how tall they are.
Well, spawn, it's not like they can get out.
But they'll spawn if it's dark, and if it's near our house, we'll be able to sleep.
It isn't near enough our house.
So what? Just listen to my method.
No. I have more bones, so I can paint more puppies. I'm gonna go search for another puppy.
How about we make a house? Quit.
Puppy!
Dude.
What?
No. House. We need a house. Desperately right now.
I need a second. After I kill the sheep, I'll come back. Good job, puppy.
Look, it's even.
Yippee skippy. How big is this fucking house?
I don't know. Whatever it might be, I guess.
Okay. I made spruce wood into planks. I've dropped a stack for you if you want it. Wanna start building.
Where our farm is gonna be, obviously. Do you have any more dirt on you?
No. Get out of here, puppy.
Pumpkins for anything?
Oh, we can make jack-o'-lanterns.
Where are the potatoes?
I don't know.
We had like 17 potatoes. Oh, they're in my inventory. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Okay, I can plant wheat seeds and potatoes, that's about it. Need a little bit more dirt. Where can I get more dirt?
I need more spruce.
Take mine. You're the one building. I'm making the farm. I need a hoe. Where's our door gonna be?
I don't know.
You should figure that out. I need a hoe. Hoe? Aha! I made a hoe.
a seedy place.
We still need to find sugarcane so I can make us maps.
Yep.
Where's the door?
I haven't made the door yet, but it's the part that only has one block down. Dark. Slap. Slap. The spider's gonna come. What are you doing?
What? He's gonna come anyways. That took you forever to kill him. Making us some more bread.
Where did we get spruce at?
By, near the village.
What is that?
Didn't recall. Oh, that's a creeper. Hello, creeper. You want a tussle? Woo! Did it.
not?
What?
Why not?
Because that was loud.
Good.
Ooh, I hear an Enderman. Yeah, our quote-unquote basement is a whole ass cave.
Awesome, awesome.
With 5 million caves, like the ravine.
Awesome. Awesome.
We're gonna die.
This is retarded.
Why?
I can't find any fucking spruce.
It's near the village.
All I'm finding is oak and dark oak and birch.
It's near the village. You're not near the village.
I'm literally at the village.
Okay, well look around the village. find spruce. What?
Tired.
Tired?
Yeah.
You're tired?
Wow. I am. Been tired all day.
It's because we slept in all day. Adoy. See if I can lure some- wait, piggies can be lured by potatoes, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I see a pig. Next thing we gotta do is start an animal farm, so we can do that next.
Okay.
You want to come back to home because the sun is going down.
I have plans to do that.
It's the night time. You're not back.
I know I'm not.
You're gonna die. Don't die.
I'm gonna cut one more tree down. Come slap.
Placing torches. To prevent mobs. Okay, I'm coming. I ran out of torches. Off of our farm.
What?
The skeleton. He was on our farm.
Angry puppy.
Yeah, 'cause the skeleton. So?
So what? What?
What are you doing? You're standing there. Oh, shit!
You moron!
I forgot. Get off your phone!
I was literally just sitting here looking at the screen.
Have your dog chase me. Hey! Maybe use, you know, an empty hand to work better.
I got him.
Silly puppy, you can't do nothing now. What are you doing?
I'm making spruce.
Wasn't that bothersome? Wow, look at you go. Are you gonna make it that high?
Yeah. I guess this is high enough. I'll start making the roof.
Yeah, that's like 4 blocks high, dude.
Ah, shit. I was gonna make the roof with...
With what?
With logs, not planks. God damn it. And I just made a bunch of planks. Can you make logs out of planks?
No. Once they're planks, can't do shit.
That's stupid. It's retarded, why is it like that?
Funny.
I'm gonna make the floor, I guess. Why? Oh shit, I didn't mean to make an axe.
See, this is what happens when you just fill the top.
Yep.
Don't forget the door. Door.
I know.
Anyway, I'll just use this right here. Excuse me.
Yeah, I guess maybe I could just make it with logs.
If you want to.
I already have planks almost.
Yeah.
Well, I guess not. Okay.
You go to get logs, so you have to get a lot.
I know. This is bothering me.
It's funny how they're just like in the middle of the room.
Yeah, that might not be the best place for them. How do you even make a fucking door? I don't know how to do it.
Thank God.
Get out of the way.
You're a noob.
Shut up.
No, that's not how doors go!
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. They go like this.
It literally looks so much better the other way. Mm. It looks retarded this way.
It looks like a door.
It looks stupid.
I like it.
I don't.
Well, I do.
Oh, whatever.
Deal with it. It's just a door. It's my thing to the house, a door.
Okay.
We can go get more spruce logs.
I can use oak logs too. I have a shit ton of those.
Sure, we got a few in there too in the chest.
How do you think that would look? Eh, that's kind of stupid though.
We could use. Well, no, no, no. Birch would just off it off.
Yeah, I already have birch, but yeah, that would look great.
We could use dark. It's right over there. The big trees?
Yeah, I guess we could.
Let's just grab a few. See how it look. You know, it's a darker shade, so it'll at least have some sort of color to it. Contrast, I don't know.
What the hell did I just do?
Oh, did you right click instead of left click?
Yeah, I did.
It makes it into a different shade and looks
Yeah, good. It's stripped log. I've never done that before. That is so fucking weird.
Yeah, I use it for flooring.
Oh yeah.
But I make like a pattern with it.
Oh.
It's easier to like do it and show you.
Yeah, I mean. Why'd everything just get so dark?
It's a dark forest. And maybe because it's becoming nighttime again. Slowly.
How can I not reach it? It's so fucking stupid.
This game is making you angry.
The game just makes me angry.
It's Minecraft, babe. Calm.
Oh. Why?
It's so dark right now.
I should go back.
The beacon.
Or the light.
All the lights are I put down. Yes. So lit up now, yay.
Mom's still gonna spawn.
Yeah. Spider's the only thing I'd be able to get into our house right now. Loud. Okay, see how would this look?
Good, I suppose. I'm gonna have to make some of them to like actual logs though.
What are you talking
about? So it doesn't look stupid.
What are you talking about?
You mean you get planks, yes.
Okay, well here I have all that for you. I like that we can see our shadows.
Same. What? Oh. Yeah. You just took damage, haha.
You just took damage. Ha ha. Do you need help?
No. Why? Actually, yeah, I could use some help.
I can do one side and you do the other side.
I've already got the planks. If you want to start, like, making this into a triangle.
Well, that's what you're doing right now. What do you mean?
Okay, actually, yeah, you can just start placing them here.
Placing what? Josiah, I have nothing.
Oh yeah, I guess you gave them to me. Actually, you should just go get more, because we're going to need a lot more. Maybe? How do you know?
I could hear it from your mic.
Oh.
Your mic to pick up the sound. My mic does that sometimes. It doesn't help me in Among Us. What?
Nothing. I just fell.
Why are you on my godding?
Because I don't want to fall. Let me think. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, fuck.
that thing.
Why are you all fucking?
I'm just gonna have to change this whole operation.
Good job.
It looks stupid. I need to fix it.
Good job. It is becoming the nighttime. I will be heading back here shortly. Almost this job. Okay, I'm heading back. Piggy, you shall die! I heard another one. Where are you? Maybe I didn't. No, I do hear it, but I'm coming back. Hello, sir, let us slip.
Oh, god damn it!
Yeah, don't do that.
This stupid. Why is that even a fucking feature? Oh my god,
I'm
so.
Calm down, dude.
No. I don't like it.
Calm down. Jesus.
Okay, I'm coming. The slap signs. Let's fix this in the morning.
I like how it just makes us look at each other. That was a weird doll.
Nope.
Okay, do you want all this wood that I have?
Every last piece.
Okay, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, you ready?
Yep. Oh my god, good job, you got so much, holy shit. Oh my god!
I got like 5 fucking stacks, dude.
Hell yes.
Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. That's why crouching is a thing.
What?
What are you doing? Oh, this is where you messed up. What are you doing? I'm very confused with what you were doing right now. Why is it that long?
Why not?
Because it looks silly.
What do you mean it looks silly?
Let me look at that. It looks silly. I feel like this should be removed. And then, you know, once these dirt blocks are gone, and then...
Oh, yeah, you're right. That should be removed. Yeah, good call. Yeah, but now that looks stupid. I'm gonna have to fix that.
Fix what? What are you doing? What are you talking about?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Why'd you do that?
It looks silly with two.
No, it looks a lot better. Well, once the dirt is gone, it'll look better, trust me.
No, it looks silly.
No.
Why does it need to be two? It's fine, just like that.
Uneven.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. There's two for every single increment. Don't you see?
Not the top one.
Yeah, it's the top one.
So?
It's the top one. It doesn't need a half one.
No.
I don't... You need my planks.
No.
Yes. I'm gonna have my dog attack you.
You don't need them. Do you have more?
I need those ones.
Why? What about these ones are so special?
What do I do? Thanks. You didn't give me the right thing? No, give me one! Hey, oh, thanks.
Why do they look funny?
How does what?
I don't know, they're not. Why do they look funny?
I don't know, I don't know what you're talking about.
They just look funny to me. The whole thing looks funny to me.
Good. It's supposed to look funny.
Don't like it.
Fuck.
Regular oak wood? No, it's not. This is spruce.
What? It's all spruce. Oh, yeah, the roof is dark oak, but this is a...
Shut up. Never mind. I figured it out.
Okay. Any dirt?
Huh?
Dirt.
Nice.
It looks different on this side than it does this side.
You just need to put two blocks here.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I didn't know.
No, there's no more.
I'm gonna have to make more then.
Make more? You mean get more?
Well, I have a shit ton more.
What do you mean make?
Make more. I don't know what you're talking about.
They're logs, not planks.
You should put a thing there. Thank you. Put one on top of this one then.
What?
This one. Put one on top of it.
What are you talking about?
Put a dirt on top of it.
Like that? What are you doing?
No. Like, where it was.
What are you talking about, Josiah?
Just put a dirt block to... No.
I don't know what you're talking about. Do it yourself.
Okay.
You're not making any sense.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. You're saying don't talk over here. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, dude.
That's what I wanted.
Yeah, that's not what you said at all.
It does kind of look funny.
Told you.
Whatever. You might as well just roll with it.
No. Just take the second one off.
No, but I worked so hard.
Not really.
Yeah.
Toddler could have done all it. That... Now it looks weird up here.
What do you mean?
It looks weird in this corner.
From where?
Up here. It's not the same as the other side. Oh no, can you just change it? Never mind.
Yeah.
Now you gotta come up here and make your logs all top. Oh yeah, and that. Yeah, that's fine. No.
I know.
You have to do that from up here.
I know.
No, now it's fucked up.
Slept.
Why is it weird?
I'll figure it out in the morning.
What I threw on the bed. Pick that up. There you go. Okay. See, why does it look like that? It doesn't look like these ones.
Oh, well, I guess I don't need to use that. That. Oh, what the hell?
Two different blocks?
I just have the logs and the
wood? Just the wood. What does that mean? I don't understand. Why is it different?
Because one has all four corners and one doesn't.
Doesn't make any sense.
Just leave it. It's fine. Why?
Because it's funny.
It's not. Sticking my dog at you.
No. He's growling at me now.
I don't like
I'll kill him if you don't sit him down. I will.
No.
Well, he's just gonna attack me, so I'll kill him.
Oh, he just teleported up here.
I'll kill him. Sit him down, or I'll kill him.
All the way up here? No! He's sitting! He was sitting! Why'd you hit him?
He was attacking me.
He wasn't!
Yeah, he was. He hit me like twice. You can't do nothing, dog. Teabag on the dog. Silly dog. Tricks are for kids. Oh. That sounds moist.
What?
Breaking. I hope that was ready. Breaking the wheat. It sounds all wet and moist.
Cool.
It's weird.
So they make the logs too high?
What are you talking about?
Like two blocks high?
No.
No?
No.
Let's just see what it looks like first.
No. Just start making the triangle piece of the roof.
How does that look?
Let me see.
I guess I should probably do it all first before judging how
it looks.
I'm just gonna try it.
It's a waste of blocks.
We have a shit ton. You might get more.
But I mind all of that. I don't wanna get more.
Too bad. Okay.
I mean, I don't know.
Come down here and look.
I can see it in third person, dude.
Oh, yeah, I guess. How do you go through in person on that?
I changed my hotkey for it, but I think it's F5.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, we should probably just stick to what it was before. I'm like on the verge of death now.
Here, take your blocks back. Making it rain. Okay, yeah, just start on the triangle piece now. Why? That is unnecessary. If I had a bow, I would shoot you right now. I hear a spiderray. It's probably in the cave.
I don't know how to do this.
is align the triangle pieces.
Does it matter which orientation they are?
I wouldn't think so.
Okay. Well, I'll do it like this.
Okay, here, give me some so I can do the other side. I'm tired of watching.
See the other stack?
Huh? What?
Never mind, I dropped two stacks, that's fine.
I got one. I have run out.
Try to eat two stacks. Oh, it fell. You better go get it.
No, I'm not going to be able to get back up here. Doink.
Well, I'm going to run out.
Well, you better go get it.
Shut up.
That's what you said to me.
Ah!
You fell anyways. Go get it.
I don't even need it.
That's funny. Beautiful.
Looks pretty in here.
It's beautiful. We did it.
You should just come back. Does it look silly to you? It looks silly
it
to me.
It looks silly. Me from the beginning. Yes, dude, it looks fucking stupid. At least the top does, because I think it's because this whole spot is just big and fat, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
And the roof is just...
What if we made windows? Do you think it would look better?
Maybe, yeah. Where would the windows be? Would they be down by the door or up top?
Up top.
Wait, do we have space for like an attic? I guess kind of. Yeah, we do. We do. A little space. We can make an attic. I'm gonna do that. I already have an idea. Spruce planks, come in my hand. Thank you. Okay, so since it's just gonna be like this.
Pretty in here. No, you're ruining it.
Well, no. This is gonna be the attic.
It's gonna be so small. It's not even gonna be anything.
Attic.
It's not even gonna be anything.
Attic.
You won't even be able to move.
How about it be like halfway like that, and we put the beds up there?
Okay.
Make like a little staircase, you know? And then the windows can be here, big windows. And then some little ones back here, maybe. Or on the side, I don't care.
Okay.
Oh wait, what's the halfway point? How much is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7. Okay, let me think of something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26 upstairs. Where shall the stairs go? Should they be on the left or right side?
Okay.
What are you doing? Are you on your phone?
No.
Get off your phone.
Why not?
It's unnecessary. Ta-da!
Good job.
Stairs. Oh shit, that doesn't work. Whoops.
Be right back.
Ferret? Why did you bring the ferret? Hi, ferret. Hello, Zelda. Hi, Zelda. Why are you grabbing? Oh, you're grabbing me. Oh, you're grabbing me. Oh, hello. You're doing a little stretch. Is that why you grabbed me? You're gonna bite me now? You're gonna bite? No, you're gonna bite? Little ferret. No, she's not sleeping with us. She is not sleeping with us. There we go. beds. What? Why? Can you, like, play the game? No. I guess this is what we're gonna call it quits. Ooh.